Hello, it's Daniel Rowe from the Nuxt team with teaser number 6, hybrid mode. One of the coolest things for me about Nuxt Nitro has been reimagining what it is to create a performant application. It's not just about choosing between server-side rendering, client-side rendering, or static sites. Actually, there are loads more options out there. Incremental static regeneration or distributed persistent rendering, HTTP caching strategies, pre-rendering, preview mode, and all the ones I've already mentioned all the same. Nuxt Nitro features a vendor-independent caching layer that lets each of these strategies and more that you might come up with yourself be implemented for your application. It means you can figure out what is the right performance strategy for you, for your use case. And on top of that, it's not just about making one choice for your app, opting into a global mode. You can actually customize it on the page level. Some pages can be static, some pre-rendered, some incrementally rendered, and some cached with an HTTP caching strategy. Hopefully that means your applications will be more performant than ever.